So I have here two big pieces of chicken breast, which I have cut into chunk size pieces. In this, I'm gonna add 1 tablespoon of chopped garlic, 1 tablespoon of vinegar, 3 tablespoon of dark soy sauce, some chili flakes, salt, and then mix well. Add 1 tablespoon of plain flour to it and mix again. This will help the chicken to get a very good shade of brown while frying. Now let's start cooking. Now add some oil in a pan. Once the oil is hot, add your chicken. After some time, turn the chicken pieces on the other side. It is already smelling so lovely. Fried chicken, you can smell the soy sauce as well as the garlic and the smell of the fried chicken. So cook the other side of the chicken for a few more minutes. So I can see now the chicken is well cooked. So now I'm going to add my rest of the ingredients. So few tablespoons of water, and then I'm gonna add finely chopped cabbage. This is a half of a big cabbage. Press it down. Do not worry if the cabbage is overflowing your pan. Eventually it's all gonna wilt down. Add a little bit of soy sauce to the cabbage. And then press everything down. Cover everything down. Keep checking from time to time. Because you don't want the chicken to get all dry and get stuck and burnt at the end of the pan. So it's essential that keep on checking in between. The cabbages are going down, but it will still take some more time. It will also be better if you start your cooking by using a bigger pan, unlike me, who is actually struggling with this tiny little pan. So after 10 minutes, I can see that the cabbage has completely wilted down. There's still some crunch left to it. You don't want it to be all mushy. So at this point, this is ready. But before taking it off the gas, you should always check the seasoning first. Little bit of salt, but remember not too much because you have used soy sauce here. Mix well. Now though the chicken is cooked, what I'm going to do is I'm going to increase the gas. So by increasing the heat, we are trying to dry out all the liquid, if not all, most of the liquid, and also some of the cabbages which are at the bottom of the pan will get a little bit burnt, and that will give an element of smokiness to this recipe. after some time, stir. Now you can see that it is getting a little bit stuck to the bottom of the pan, and I can smell the brown, the cabbages at the bottom of the pan getting a little bit burnt, and it smells lovely. It's not a burning smell, it's a smoky smell, and we want that. Now the liquid has completely dried out, you can see, and I can smell very strongly brown cabbage leaves. I think at this point of time the recipe is ready. It smells really lovely. It smells of fried chicken. You smell soy sauce as well as smoky cabbage leaves. Now this recipe is now ready to be served.